Inyan, today you were in grave trouble against Rahul Srivastava. Right out of the opening, you had a worse position. He went knight b5, took on d4. What was going through your mind at that point?
At first, when I played d4, I thought that I am kind of okay. Then I thought I should fianchetto my bishop to reinforce my d4 point. But I missed his queen c1, I saw only queen c2. And after queen c1, my c5 pawn was shaky and I couldn't defend it conveniently. And when he brought his knight to b5, even then I thought I am okay, but I missed his knight into d4 idea. So after he played knight into d4, I thought I am lost.
Yeah, after that, if you take cd4, then he gets bishop a3.
No, he played bishop into c6, take queen into c6 and queen a8 is hanging.
Ah, yeah, no, I mean if you took knight takes d4 in that position.
He has bishop into d4, pawn into knight c7, check and a8 is
hanging. Ah, okay. So there was no
rook on a8 is going.
So that was losing that way. So you took cd4 and you gave up your a8 rook.
Yes. So what he should have done is first he should have played knight c7 check and after that queen into a8. But he played direct queen into a8 and after I castle I got some counter chances.
Yeah. What is it that he missed? Because even that position looked slightly better for him.
I think he should have played queen b6 instead of queen c5. But the problem with queen b6 is that I get knight d5 and he has to give up his bishop on b2 after queen b5 take bishop on the b2. And I will also get the a2 pawn. So he thought he could play queen c5, which was a mistake because I got queen h3 and his king was very weak.
But after queen h3, it's over or what is it?
It is nearly over because he has to play f3, which is forced. And after what happened in the game, I think he had a better chance with king e3 instead of king f1. So if he played king e3, I think it is still a game. But after king f1, his pieces couldn't defend his king and I slowly improved my position.
You know, in 2017, I had called you are a master of swindling in the World Youth Olympiad. Yes. You stay true to that title. So it was a very good game in a way.
No, like not this one, but the games before this were excellent.
Were excellent. Yeah. So this
my
one.
My game against Deepan Anna was like we are playing the best move from move 15 till the end of the game.
Okay, so Inyan, are you happy with your play overall?
Yeah, overall this tournament I am happy except this game.
Okay, good luck for the last three rounds and congratulations for today's win.
Thank you.